going to put a new string on the pentatonic lyre. We have a new string here. We open it. Then we turn the lyre and we put inside the hole. We push it all the way inside. We put it inside the hole of the pin and we push it all the way. Okay, then we take a little bit, 3 fingers back, and we bend the string. We make a turn by hand over the pin. One time, then second time. Then hold it. We take the tuning wrench and we turn. We turn and we hold with our hand here until it's tightened. Then the last thing is to cut the spare string. So we bend and bend and bend, twist it until it cuts. Then we tune again. That's it. We have a tuning lyre.